Here we are, folks. Elimination tag team time. The last team standing, whether it's all members or just one, will be declared the winner in this contest.
Elimination tag team rules means that this will eventually become a handicap match in some form or another, and you definitely do not want to be placed in that dilemma.
No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Right to the face.
My God.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Crank in the head.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Cody. For Crossroads.
Cody Rhodes nailed it.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here. Cody Rhodes has him set up.
Crossroads. That could end Cena right now.
Two. And the kick out.
There is too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
Rhodes hopes for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't settle for long.
Setting up.
In off the tag.
Stardust looking to end things with the Queen's crossbow.
Will Stardust take advantage?
Sharp punch.
Piercing.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Oh, man.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Look. Uh-oh. Stardust interrupts the attack.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Boom, face first.
Look at this display of power. Overhead.
He may get the three count right here.
That's smart, taking the one to catch your breath.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Swinging the elbow to
kicking the leg. Are we gonna see it? There it is.
Trying to find a way out.
The pressure is reversed.
This is agonizing.
He must have had that scouted.
What a roundhouse kick.
And tagged in is Steve Austin.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Solid punch.
count for his partner.
This is turning into an all-out battle. No holding back.
We could be here all night with the way things are going.
At the finish line. Gets him with the counter.
Catches a punch.
Oh, and a reversal. Well-executed suplex. Yes, tag.
Flip.
I love it.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
A back suplex right onto the apron. Cody's heart being put to a test now. Just like that, Stardust gets stopped.
Saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
And a menacing look from Stardust.
He's got it.
Spear by Reigns.
Stardust looks absolutely out of it.
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Cover!
Two! That'll do it for Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The Tribal Chief has assisted.
Come on, sleeper.
He is in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Into the roundhouse kick.
Boom. Kick connects.
Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Oh, and a knee. Hit another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Trying to wrestle free their opponent's arm. Has the arm trapped.
Delivering nasty stomps.
Tag is registered. With the lariat. Misses on pins and needles. What a match.
A battle for the ages. You can't help but get amped.
Clothesline.
Right in the back of the neck.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Off the rope.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Brock must be phased after this string of action. Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Lesnar showing he's...
Will it be? Instantly, he has his shoulders up.
What's it going to take to put this match away?
Rhodes has his opponent.
Looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads. Elbows
right to the knee, round and round.
Ruthless. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
Tag made.
The Tribal Chief has it cinched in.
And the Tribal Chief. Breaks free, but will the damage prove to be...
Cody Rhodes has an opponent right where he wants it!
For the crossroads!
This one has to be over.
Is it enough? The cover!
Look at this, just unloading! Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Rhodes continuing his charge.
Cody has that fire in his eyes, and Roman has no answer.
Reigns has his opponent in a fireman's carry and
back.
And listen to this place.
Supernatural power.
He has to be at his limit.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Oh!
What a hot shot! So all the way to the outside. Locks up their opponent, delivers a very impressive teardrop suplex, but holding on, it looks like, for a second. And might as well go for the trifecta all the way up.
What a powerful grip by Roman.
Using the ropes.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Cody looking to end this.
Crossroads.
And that took Reigns down.
Cover. And there's the save. A kick to the gut.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Cody hooking him up.
The final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Cody looking to attack from above.
Tag made. Oh, man. There is some power behind that punch.
Into a nice takedown.
Cena thinking about ending this.
STF.
Whoa, wait a second.
What a counter.
Cody is feeling a rush of confidence right now.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Using the ropes.
Counter from Rhodes. Oh, my God. What a slap.
Disrespect.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. Cody Rhodes riling up the crowd like only a Rhodes can.
Jarring impact. And Rhodes batters the competition further there.
Cody Rhodes has been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Cody looking for the win.
Crossroads by Cody.
Rhodes just turned the lights out.
And he stops the count for his partner. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Incoming. Big time.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Roman Reigns, John Cena, and
And that was certainly no easy task surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.